Okay, I got a phone call. So now we're in the master bedroom. My recorder shuts off when I get a phone call. This is the master. It's a nice size room, plenty of room for a king size bed, dresser. And then you go into the master bathroom. Again, white cabinets. You have lots of natural light, quartz countertops, a big soaker tub. You have a nice shower area and then a big walk-in closet. I didn't turn the sound light on. There we go. You can kind of get an idea with the built-ins. Very nice size. You can actually put a cabinet in there if you wanted to. All right, this house also has down the hallway another bathroom with double sinks. And then nice tile with a tub, and then three additional bedrooms. This is the smallest of the rooms, which is, plenty big for a crib or a twin bed. This is definitely a larger room, plenty big for a queen or king bed, as well as this room, also plenty big. What I do love is that there are super high ceilings, and all of these bedrooms have a quasi walk-in closet. Lots of natural light that comes in. Now, remember, when you have a house that's new, you are responsible for getting all of the blinds or shades or drapes for all these windows. Everything is super tall. I think these are 9 foot or taller ceilings. And then let's go down into the basement and I'll show you what's going on down there because there's two more bedrooms and then a bathroom and then a family area. Which is really, this house is well done for the amount of space they laid it out well. Here's your family area, plenty big. Again, 9 foot ceilings. This is extra space to do whatever you want to do with it. It is not done. If you wanted to, I imagine you could probably take this wall out and extend the family room. There is your utilities, furnace, and then a smaller bedroom here. Bathroom, one sink, nothing special, and then another bedroom. But great for guests that come over. Anyway, this is the house on Savannah. It's really actually very nice. It is listed at $675, and I will double check to make sure that the grass is included in the front and back because that is something that could be expensive if you were responsible for putting it in. Anyway, there you go.